almost intercepted by Draisaitl as it comes across to MacKinnon. MacKinnon off a skate into the corner. Landeskog holds onto it there. Pass to Comfer. JT Comfer right in front. Here's a chance for Landeskog. Oh, Koskinen on his back makes the save. If he's 6'6", they probably score.
This power play is really starting to heat up at the right time for the Avalanche. They were all over Edmonton here, creating some great chances. Off the skate of Landeskog, and it looks like MacKinnon's got a goal, and he reaches back Koskinen to deny him. Great stay with it. Their blocker goes down. Watch the glove right there. Just absolutely denies him on the line with the glove.
But he hit Landeskog in the foot, it slides across. Oh my gosh, he had no idea. He did a flying reverse angel right here. Watch this, he's down, he just throws his glove back. That is, he had no idea where the puck was.